fraud, you would have seen the Reserve Bank report. There is about 70,000 crore of fraud that has been detected over the last few years. And typically, the detection of fraud happens with a time lag of about 5 to 6 years. Now, we need to be a little more proactive about it. So the Reserve Bank has directed the banks to institute a range of checks. So all banks are under direction to do it. We're also doing it. And with the help of those, frauds will get directed, identified and detected a lot earlier than we do. I think what is happening is VR and AR is augmenting what we have in financial industry by way of customer service delivery. And I think these technologies go on to further augment the experience customers have, and it makes it more delightful for them to engage with us. As you would know, we are under a three-way merger process right now, where Bank of Baroda, Dena Bank and Vijaya Bank are getting amalgamated. And one of the core pillars of rationale of getting this amalgamation going is deriving cost synergies. And there is a replication and triplication in this case of a lot of things like administrative units, offices, administrative staff, IT licenses, data centers that are replicated over and over again. So I think time has come to rationalize some of this cost and overheads. And I think the government strategy of merging some of the banks to make banks of much larger scale is a step in the right direction.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.